Excellent. This second to last piece is my sketch for Chris Bissonnette, who is right back here. Chris uses a lot of really lovely, sort of chimey bell sounds in his work, and so I wanted to sort of evoke that sense in this piece. It's something I've always really enjoyed about his work, is the sort of the peaceful, sort of beautiful melodic stuff that he pulls out of like the tiniest little fragments. So this piece is my sketch for Chris Bissonnette.